It's the start of the Renaissance era, and I'm hoping that this is the era we start to make gains on the AI in terms of tourism. Hello everyone, I call myself Zonalskind, and I like playing Civilization 6. We're currently at 8 over 98 tourists, but Sumeria is still running away from us in terms of like the tourists we need versus the domestic tourists that he is getting. First thing I can do to try and work on that is make sure that I have open borders with everyone. And that is the case. So that's good. Try and get more trade routes with everyone. I thought this was the open borders one. That's a trade one, of course. Yeah, so get traders with as many people as we can. So for example, we don't yet have one with Germany, Zulu, Poland, Japan, Georgia. Georgia, I think I can reach here. Yeah. So let's open up that avenue. We can keep scoring gold with Sinbad. That's now 500 gold. And yeah, we're going into monumentality. That shouldn't surprise anyone. By the way, are those settlements on a different continent? No, they're all on the same continent. So Hixun Draconis wouldn't do anything for us here. Monumentality, it is. You have provision, so this doesn't hurt you. You're so big that this doesn't hurt you. Same for you. And you just had a new district, so this makes sense. And you just got a new district, so this makes sense. Is that all the settlers I can get right now? I can get one more. Let's see. It doesn't really make sense to get it from there, though. Because this is a little too far. Well, actually, no, I lied. It does. So, let's go. Let's go! Alright, Rome. Something you can do in 3 turns. For example, getting walls. Arguably, I should have gone into theocracy for this. Oh well. Kumai. You can work on barracks. You're waiting until this grows to 4 pop. You can gain sources. Across here. And we can get an amphitheater here.
Thus it is necessary to note.
You can just wait until the city has been settled. Another tribal village, very cool. Then, diplomatic league can come out for merchant confederation. And maybe Gothic architecture comes in instead of that, actually. Yish. Because we're going to get Imhotep in. There you go. Imhotep.
Little man has.
Is this still flipping to me? It does say so. So let's go south with you. Let's go south with you. Let's go east with you. Let's go north with you. Let's go to the water with you. And I think you're going to go into the water as well. We'll get... Can't get another settler here right now. Right, Imhotep, you can go here. You can work on the consulate. You can work on the shrine. Mediolanum. Maybe you work on Mont Saint-Michel instead of the city over here. Yeah, I think that works. Batibira. Can go there to chop into something like I don't know, maybe a knight or a pikeman. I needed a pikeman for someone. Well, yeah, that's fine. Here comes our first artifact. Let's do a Renaissance Tamar. A doubloon! Let's get Auckland in on this action. Hell yeah. You're waiting. Actually, then... Yeah, no, it's fine. It's fine. Or you're actually going to go to the entertainment complex first. So, move out. Oops. Go to Rome. More gold.
It is necessary for the...
You're waiting. So Imhotep, I want to use you on Colossus. On is there anyone working on Colossus and or Terracotta Army? Nope. So we have some time to wait here. Himerios can come this way. That should be enough for... Also, you can get this. Couple of good holy sites. Honestly, get a builder here. I'll chop for a district. I'll get a settler from you. Yeah, you're going to sail. You can work on Hermitage. Yes. You can get the entertainment complex next turn. Free recon unit there, cool. That gives us an envoy with Granada as well. You're ready to get another artifact over there. Don't know where that got chopped into. Oh, into Puteoli. Okay. Well, then you have your uni, and you can work on a builder. You are going into the water. You are staying. Sad. Sad day. Another tribal village somewhere. 07 to this crosswoman. Ooh, they lived! Oh! Jeez! With like just
be labeled water and air.
The skin of their teeth. Anyway. Let's get a settler this way. And I need a builder here. And I want a market here. And I want a trader here. You are ready for a entertainment comp. Man, I don't really want to do that because that's a cheaper one right now. Actually, get the industrial zone. Because I actually have a discount on entertainment complexes. So keep working on the Hermitage. And get me the workshop. That boosts industrialization right on time. Go to civil engineering. we can try to build way to Kali right across from them. work on your armory. Antium. Can you build a dam as well? Yeah. But not on that same river. Yeah, that makes sense. Work on the market. Work your temple. Repair your temple. We have 3 envoys. Let's take Namadol back. And let's re-Susan Anshan. It's a pretty nice chunk of faith. Science, I should say. Another turn off of industrialization. Retreat! Thought there was still a barbarian there, but oh well. Chop, place your holy site, work on the campus, and then the next thing you can do is buy a settler. Meanwhile, it is time for naturalists as well. Yeah, so I'm kind of using my faith on different things. Oh yeah, 100 faith from that tribal village. That is not insubstantial. Serfdom is good. Gothic architecture is good. Rajvinselbanka, yes. And honestly, I should switch into theocracy still. Yeah. Yeah, otherwise the policies are fine, are excellent. Oh, wow. My apostle got turned against me in some way. So So if I can, I should use the next great person somewhere here. For the Vatican City bonus. Also, I annexed Makwa Sakaikan. Excellent. Repair their stuff. So, Pierre the Body, if you can, then go over here. You can work on your holy site. Keep building. So, yeah, it's also valid to get this harbor immediately. There's Kaiser Augusta. And let's make this a lumber mill. Right. You're ready to settle. Vertirai. And you can also just work on a harbor. Repair. Right, do we have... We have a trade route to Tamar, yes. And a trade route to Indonesia. To get the boost there. To tourism. Now we can get a scepter from here as well. Hello. Bye-bye. This is ours from the ancient era. A scroll. Industrialization. A common mistake that That's great. Oh, we did get a builder right as we lost the cart there. So, public works. Hello. That was weird. And this is fine. Let's take this into you. Go here for the coal mine. That's more useful. And here, focus on the... Ooh, plus 4 holy site, eh? Yeah, I'll do that instead. Get a colossal head in there. You should also want to build... Okay, so I'll use my gold now for a builder, but then I'll use it on settlers. I swear, you guys. Oh, and there's coal there as well. So it's there. There. Oh! Well, I have a coal mine already. That's nice. Zoop! you can make your way into the water. Yeah, wait here. And wait here. Banking, sure. You can meanwhile work on the shipyard. Oh, whoops. Shouldn't have been working on that harbor. Anyway. Buy this tile. Did it just get built? God damn it. Don't even see it. That's annoying. Oh, then go here. That sucks. That's really a waste of Heracles then. Let's go to urbanization. Ravenna. Granary. Puteoli trader. And let's go for curator, yeah. And do I have more room in Rome itself? Yes. I'm liking Ayutthaya. And First Susanity of Akkad. It's not the First Susanity even. Anyway, I wanted my first park. Swap, swap, swap. Stop converting me to Buddhism. There goes Potala Palace. Yeah, we'll just get a coal mine there. That can be a colossal head. We can settle this city. Paphos. And go here. You can work on this bath. And place this harbor. And go towards scientific theory. Antium. Yeah, honestly, get this entertainment complex, building Mont Saint-Michel somewhere else. You can work on the workshop. You can work on... Ooh, the bank's 17 gold, wow. Luxuries to sale. Think I can get a settler out with gold. Let's see, because this one is going to C4, then we have C3, then I have two more slotted in there. So you can go to Paphos. It'll be fine. Just need to buy some luxuries. Nope, actually can't. Never mind. Yeah, you'll have to wait there. And an artifact from ancient barbarians, a javelin. Larak goes to us. I should honestly put this trader into Mediolanum. And Larak, you can get this +3. Sure, let's go. Big success. Lugdunum. Bath is done. Then place the theater square. Yoink. Yeah, so you missed some bots, but that's fine. Get that good theater square. Yeesh. And a free trader. Nice. Where else did I want parks? Over there. Yeah, you can get that one as well. Yeah, one more on this side. You're going to get the first shipyard soon. This is a good one. Yeah, let's do this. See if I can still get Settler with gold. Anyone? Is that enough? Yeesh. Okay. This is the easiest way to check. don't have a trade route with Russia, don't have a trade route with Australia, not with Poland, not with the Zulu, not with Japan. Japan surely is in here. Yeah. Is Germany as well? No. Because Germany is my ally, so that would be worth more. It would be a better route, I should say. But Japan is fine. Let's go. To Osaka. So this says minus 15. I think it's fine. Ostia. Rapidly losing loyalty. But I can at least break that with a governor. Hey, Folky. Yeah, it sure is viable. I can say that again. And you can just get a bath as well. Stop converting me, Japan, please. It's the industrial. Goodbye. Marble, let's go. Don't see any more barbarians, at least on places where I can do something with that. Oh well. Just have you patrol a bit. Can go for ideology now. You can work on a spy. Then Australia, for example, should be reachable. Poland is reachable. Yeah, let's go from Batibia into Australia. You can get a shrine. Really don't want to use my faith now on religious units. Settle here. Artaxata. Work on your harbor. And there's our first national park, Batibira National Park. And then we can get to Płock from here. So now we're opening up multiple trade routes. First Diplo game yesterday by design. Nice. Very cool. Over 10, we're 10 over 122 now. So Sumer is still running away from us. Right, we have a boost here. I think I'll do a siphon funds first. Try and make that work. Yeah, all of this is fine. Still. Also, Germany is making some gains against the Zulu, it seems. You can take in this tile.
Claims that cannot.
Oh. Well, that's dumb. I have to intervene there to pick my settler back up. Also, we can get another naturalist, for which I first need another builder. Oh, but I can do both. Do one this turn, the other the next. Why never auto path? Well, it's fine. It got pretty far, and I didn't have to worry about it for a long time. Am I close to that industrial era wonder? Not yet, I'm not. But what I could do, of course, for that is... get the factory. Not sure if that's enough. Yeah, no. Need more. More! There's that. And let's place the barracks. Can I still build terracotta? No, oh no! Huh? What? Oh! This tile wasn't in Durkutom. Okay. Good, good, good. Let's go.
There were seven terracotta army in the world. And the discovery of the terracotta army, we may say, is the eighth miracle of the world.
Oh, Folky, I autopath even more in games off stream, so that's not the reason. Who do I not yet have a trade route to? Too many routes! Too many possible routes! I don't have a trade route to Germany. Let's go. You should be able to get to Australia. Let's go. We have that national park. Did I conquer a city of Gilbert? No, it was culture flipped, which is great. Get the lighthouse. This is now at least stable. Really want to use my gold on the factory and stuff, but and another national park. And you know what? I can make this a national park as well. For now, get... Yeah, next turn, get that other... get that naturalist. But this recording has been way too long. Over 45 minutes. So YouTube, I am going to make a cut there. If you like that we're halfway, sort of, not really, with Hermitage, then do please leave a like. If you think that, I don't know, that I'm stupid for letting my settler here get picked up, even though I will pick it up next turn, then do please leave a comment. In any case, you can subscribe and ding the bell so you know when the next episode goes live, and we will see you then. Bye-bye.